Hi, it's Jan at My Local Business Online. Bit of exciting news. Google have started the merge between Google Plus Local, which is the old Google Places page, and the Google Plus Business page, which is the one that you see in front of you here with all these social extra bits. And this is available at the moment only for businesses who have the have set up their Google Plus business page as a local business in the local business category, which means you get the nice little map and everything on your page. To start that merge process, you need to click the unverified button here, and it'll tell you that you need to make sure that all your information is public so that the merge can go ahead. And once it's started merging, you will need to verify your address once again by postcard to make sure that that was you claiming your page. So let's change our settings, because it's telling me that my contact info isn't public. Which is quite surprising, but it's not. So, go to change that to public and click save. And my address to public. And click save. And then done editing. Okay. Now, if I click the unverified again, wait for it to pop up and stay popped up, I can click the verify now button. And it'll go through some steps that you need to take just to make sure that you are the same business as your Google Plus Local, which is the old Google Places page. So, is this my business, My Local Business Online? You can view the page, but yes, that is me. So I continue to verify. Right, so you can request a postcard with a PIN and add an optional contact name, which is great if you're working with in businesses with staff, so that it goes to the right person to actually verify the PIN. And I've agreed to the terms and conditions, and I'm going to request my postcard, and it's in the mail. So I'm going to post this video up on my blog and include some links below that as well that helps you verify your own business page and answer any questions that you may have, and I'll speak to you soon.